Bangladesh, along with a big business delegation in India.
Honorable ministers of India and Bangladesh, President of Council of India Industry, CII, and
Bangladesh has offered 3 special economic zones for India investors at Mongla, Meramara, and Mireshwai. 2 of them already we signed agreement, and third one will be signed very soon. Substantial, so all the Indian investors, you can come to Bangladesh and you can choose your land, because that land totally belongs to India. So Indian investors, however you want to develop, you can do it yourself.